At Westwood's Kinder Care in Arvada, it didn't take long for the secret to slip.
Yeah. Tanya's winning it.
Yay!
So I could not even sleep.
Stop!
It was tough with all that temptation.
Are you okay?
Yeah. I'm excited for her. How exciting.
Mom!
CE Center Director Diane Case decided to surprise preschool teacher Tanya Rulis.
Teachers encourage you to be creative.
By sharing a story about amazing instructors with her classroom.
And you know what, you guys? I want to tell you now about one of your teachers who is succeeding.
Without letting her know, Diane turned the tale into all things Tanya.
Miss Tanya, you rock. I'm extremely proud of you. You are the Legacy Teacher Award winner, and you truly deserve it. I love you.
Out of 27,000 other educators across the country, KinderCare named Tanya a Teacher of the Year. The level of excitement teetered into muffled microphone territory.
I can't believe I kept that together.
But that's what happens when you win big.
She's the winner!
Especially when you're also handed a $5,000 check.
For just being the best of the best.
Ask anyone here and they'll tell you, no one deserves it more.
This is my home away from home and every single one of these kids are my own.
Need proof? Talk to her kiddo.
Why
am I crying? Because I'm crying because I'm happy. I'm not sad. They're happy tears. I'm not sad. I'm okay.
In fact, she's better than okay. She's the best. In Arvada, this is Kevin Torres, Fox 31.